虫 insect worm. This is a simplified one, and this is a traditional one. Traditional one have three worms. Are you scared? Which one you prefer? 虫 insect. As we continue. 虫 some 虫 like the sticks in Malaysia and Indonesia, there are some insect look like the dry leaf or the dry stick. They're very good at hiding themselves to merge with the environment. Called 竹叶虫 or 竹节虫. Look how the red 虫. 虫. This is a 毛毛虫. A lot of people are scared about 毛毛虫. Are you? 虫 is used as radical also. We call 虫 zi pang. Normally just beside. We call 旁, 虫 zi pang, something related to the worm or insect. It's also worm. 虫, 虫 zi pang. When you write 虫 zi pang, just this stroke go up, stick a little bit and become narrow. 虫 There are a few words related to 虫 like 虫 insect 蚂蚁 ant insect right 蜜蜂 bee insect 虫 is 虫 at the bottom but mostly at left side 虫 蛇 snake 蜻蜓 dragonfly 蚊, 蚊子, mosquito. 蝇, 蝇子, the fly. 蝴蝶, butterfly. All have the 虫, 子, 旁. The total 156 Chinese characters associated with 虫, 子, 旁 as radical. Radical like the English root words, which relate or give you some meanings. 6 the similar words with 虫 is 虫 and is 简 is 虽 虽然 is 中 虫 简 虽 is words how to explain already normally use 虽然 even though 中 middle are you confused with them 虫 you can see is a pictograph words 像 形字 just to draw out something like a worm insect 虫 All you can say is ideograph words is 会意字 tell you some meaning 虫 As you look the vocabulary 虫 just very few 虫 insect worm 害 虫 害 something damage to the insect or worm give you some damage insect pest normally the damage to the crops 害虫 蝗虫 locust 蝗虫 in China history there are many times of the 蝗虫 disaster when they fly together like the swarm they can cover the sun make the they become dark when passing around all the leaves gone So, of course, no food for human being. Called 蝗虫. 蛔虫, the roundworm. Normally a parasite living in the stomach, even for human being. In China, many kids need to a kind of 打虫药, means to kill the 蛔虫 inside our stomach. Otherwise, most the nutrition you eat will absorbed by them, cannot grow up properly. 打虫药 is for destroy the parasite worms. 打虫药 寄生虫 to paradise, 寄 to living there, 生 growth, parasite, 寄生虫 昆虫，昆虫 exact 名词 insect， 这是昆虫六级的字。Remember it。昆虫学学 study the insect study， yeah。Entomology insectology， 听起来 so easy。昆虫 insect study study the insect， 昆虫学哦，昆虫学学家。The people who are expert in this area called 昆虫学。昆虫学家，杀虫，杀虫剂，剂 the dose， so 杀虫剂。萤火虫，萤火虫 firefly， 萤火虫。I went to a place in Malaysia. They call the Kuala Selangor. Along the cross with a big river with the sea, grow so many 萤火虫。Very, very interesting. 病虫害，病虫，病虫害，害 disaster. So plant disease and insect pest. 病虫害，病 sick 虫 insect. 就买 on cost platform edu.biz or other platform like Udemy or learning.ly, which where my course was featured there. Or you can use your smartphone in a smart way to scan the QR code to access to my platform or course. Don't forget to click like in my YouTube channel. See you there and see you next lesson. 再见.